Today we are watching the video for ITI Peter Turner Machinist More Common Question for course of Calculation and Science Semester 3 Old Question Paper 2016. So language Hindi and English. Full title in front of the question paper. This common for Turner Machinist MME. More trades fitters. So one question wrong 25 marks percentage negative mark. The time 3 hours, total mark 75 mark. Dear friends, subscribe my channel and press the bell button. So question subject, first question. If two angles are said to be supplementary, then their sum is equal to dash. If two angles are said to be supplementary, then their sum is equal to dash. This question answer 180 degree. Answer C, correct answer 180 degree. Question number 2. In a right angle triangle, the square of the hypotenuse is equal to dash. In a right angle triangle, the square of the hypotenuse is equal to dash. This question answer sum of square on the other two sides. Answer A, correct answer. So this right angle triangle, this hypotenuse, this opposite sides, is adjacent sides. So formula is hypotenuse square equal to opposite square equal to adjacent square. This hypotenuse square equal to opposite square plus adjacent square. So other two side, square of other two sides, hypotenuse equal. So this question answer A, correct answer. Question number 3. The ratio between the ultimate stress and the working stress is termed as dash. The ratio between the ultimate stress and the working stress is termed as dash. This question answer factor of safety. Answer B, correct answer, factor of safety. This factor of safety equal to ultimate stress by working stress. This formula. Question number 4. A copper rod 40 mm diameter is subjected by tensile load of 4000 Newton. Calculate the stress in the material. A copper rod of 40 mm diameter is subjected by tensile load of 4000 Newton. Calculate the stress in the material. Find its stress. Formula. So this question solve this here. This question solve this here. So stress formula, stress equal to force by area. So part area dia equal to 40. This is circle. So circle area formula is force by pi r square. Force by pi r square. So radius equal to 20. Dia 40, radius equal to 20. So this solve this force equal to force value 4000. So force 4000 into 7 this by value equal to 22 by 7 this value. So 22 here, 7 upside. So formula this and 0 40 multiply 7 by 22 multiply 2 multiply 2. This क्रॉस मल्टीप्ले 10 मल्टीप्ले 7/22 दिस आंसर फाइनल आंसर 3.182 न्यूटन बाय मिलीमीटर स्क्वायर दिस क्वेश्चन आंसर 3.182 सो दिस क्वेश्चन आंसर बी करेक्ट आंसर 3.182 न्यूटन बाय मिलीमीटर स्क्वायर क्वेश्चन नंबर 5 एरिया ऑफ सेक्टर ऑफ सर्कल इज डैश एरिया ऑफ अ सेक्टर ऑफ अ सर्कल इज डैश दिस क्वेश्चन आंसर थीटा बाय 360 मल्टीप्लाई बाय आर स्क्वायर दिस आंसर ए आंसर करेक्ट आंसर ए थीटा बाय 360 मल्टीप्लाई बाय आर स्क्वायर क्वेश्चन नंबर 6 The diameter of the outer ring is 100 mm and diameter of the inner ring is 90 mm. Calculate the thickness of the ring. This thickness equal to radius by minus radius this solve this max this is solved here thickness radius minus radius 50 minus 45 5 answer so this question answer b answer sixth question Answer B correct answer. Question number 7. Which instrument is used to measure the temperature? Is thermometer. C correct answer. Thermometer. Question number 8. Specific heat of water is dash. Water in specific heat is 1. Answer C correct answer. Question number 9. What is the sectional area in centimeter square of the total height? So image is rectangle area here total area two part of the drawing so sectional area is this only sectional area this area find the area this side only so this formula is section area equal to rectangle area minus total area so images here rectangle section area minus total area so total area three part of the image so first right angle triangle this side this square this side right angle so total is three part of triangle this square formula area a square total formula 1/2 into bh so this side that part of drawing right angle triangle this area is 1/2 multiply bh so rectangle area formula l into b minus triangle formula is 1 by 2 bh plus a square plus 1 by 2 bh. This formula submitted here. L value L equal to 60, P equal to 40. So rectangle area 2400 minus 1 by 2 bh value 100, a square value 20, multiply 20. So this side full area, total full area 40 this side, 20 this side. So 20 here, 10, 10. So this side 20. So value is bh value. Bh value triangle, right angle triangle bh value 1 by 2, b value 10, height value 20. So here this this side 10 this side 20 square, this side 20, this side 20. So this dimension, so dimension or submit this formula, answer 1800 millimeter square. So converted centimeter square 18 centimeter square. This question answer 18 centimeter square. Answer C, correct answer. C, correct answer. Next question, question number 10. The formula for volume of the frustum of cone. The formula for volume of frustum of cone is dash. This question answer by h by 3, r square plus r square plus rr. This question answer A, correct answer. This question answer. Question number 11. Heat travel from one place to another place without any media is called dash. Heat travels from one place to another place without any media is called. This question answer radiation. Answer C, correct answer. Question number 12. The formula to find the heat gain of the substance equal to dash. The formula to find the heat gain of the substance equal to dash. Heat gain is formula. Mass, specific heat and raise the temperature. Answer A, correct answer. This is question number 12. Answer A. Mass into specific heat into raise the temperature. Answer A, correct answer. Question number 13. The volume of the hollow cylinder is dash. Volume of the hollow cylinder is dash. This question, hollow cylinder meaning this hollow cylinder. So this question formula, volume of hollow cylinder is by h r square minus r square. By h r square minus r square. This question answer B, correct answer. Question number 14. Calculate the volume of cube of side 10 centimeter. Calculate the volume of a cube of side 10 centimeter. This question solve this. Volume of cube equal to A square formula. This formula. Volume of cube. A square. A value side. Side 10 centimeter. 10 centimeter. A equal to साइड 10 सेंटीमीटर। अब ए स्क्रिप ए ए मल्टीप्लाई ए मल्टीप्लाई ए सो वैल्यू 10 10 10 आंसर 1000 सेंटीमीटर्स क्यूब। सो सेंटीमीटर्स क्यूब ईक्वल टू सीसी सेम वैल्यू सो 1000 सीसी। तो दिस क्वेश्चन आंसर सी करेक्ट आंसर। क्वेश्चन नंबर 15 A body travel a distance of 198 meter in a straight line in 22 second. With what velocity the body is traveling? A body travel a distance of 198 meter in a straight line in 22 second. With what velocity the body is traveling? This question answer 9 meter by second. This question answer 9 meter per second. Meter by second. This question solve this velocity equal to this question here solve. So velocity formula distance by time. So distance 198 time 22 seconds. So cross multiply 99 by 11 formula 9 11 99. This question answer 9 meter per second correct answer. Question number 16. Rate of change of velocity is called dash. Rate of change of velocity is called dash. This question answer acceleration. Answer B correct answer acceleration. Question number 17. If a car accelerate at 10 meter per second and attain a speed of 16 meter per second in 5 seconds. Calculate the acceleration. If a car accelerates at 10 meter per second and attain the speed of 16 meter per second in 5 seconds. Calculate the acceleration. This question answer 1.2 meter per second square. This question answer 1.2 meter per second square. D answer. This question solved here. Acceleration. This question formula. Acceleration equal to final velocity minus starting velocity by time. So final velocity symbol V, starting velocity symbol U, time T. So final velocity 16 minus starting velocity 10, time 5 second. So cross multiply 6 by 5. So divide 6 divided 5. So 1 multiply 5, 5. Separate 0, 0. 2 multiply 5, 10. So answer 0. This answer 1.2 meter per second square. Answer D answer. Question number 18. Find the weight of rectangular box, rectangular block of the casting of 250 centimeter multiply 20 centimeter multiply 8 centimeter when density of casting is 7.8 gram by centimeters cube. Find the weight of rectangular block of the cast iron casting of 250 centimeter multiply 20 centimeter multiply 8 centimeter when density of cast iron is 7.8 gram by centimeters cube. This question answer 312 kg. Answer A. This question solve here. Weight formula volume multiply density formula weight equal to volume into density volume is rectangular block or rectangular box same. So volume rectangular block volume formula, length into breadth into height, density D. So formula is L into B into H into D. So L 250, breadth 20, height 8, density 7.8. All number multiply 312,000 gram. So convert kg 30 less 312 kg. Answer. Question number 19. Calculate the weight of steel ball whose diameter is 21 centimeter and density is 7.8 gram by cc. Calculate the weight of steel ball whose diameter is 21 centimeter and density is 7.8 gram by cc. This question answer 37.84 kg. This question, solve this here. Weight equal to volume into density. Volume fear steel ball. Steel ball. Ball is sphere. So sphere volume formula pi by 6 into d cube formula. Sphere formula pi by 6 into d cube. So density d. So pi value 22/7. So 7 down 7. This side 7. D cube into d by 7 into 6. So submitted, all values submitted here. 11 into 21 into 21 into 7.8. So total number multiply 37,837.8 gram. Gram is converted to kg, divide 1000. So this zero So gram 37.8 divided 1000. So this zero here. So answer 37.84 kg. So this question answer A correct answer. Question number 20. Example of linear motion is dash. Example of linear motion is dash. This question answer moving a car. D a correct answer. Moving a car. Question number 21. If sin theta equal to 5/13, then find cos theta. If sin theta equal to 5/13, then find cos theta. So cos theta formula, adjacent side equal to hypotenuse. So this question solve this here. Sin theta equal to 5/13, opposite side by hypotenuse. So image is right angle triangle, hypotenuse value 13, opposite side 5. So what is ask x adjacent side, ask this question. So formula Pythagoras theorem is here. hypotenuse square equal to opposite square by adjacent square. Hypotenuse value 13. 13 square equal to opposite value 5 square. A square equal to find the x. 13 square value 169, 5 square equal to 25 plus a square. So a square equal to 144. A square equal to 144. So a equal to root 144. So answer 12. So a equal to adjacent side. So adjacent side value 12. Adjacent side value 12. So find the answer. So what question ask cos theta? So cos theta equal to adjacent side by hypotenuse. So adjacent side by hypotenuse, adjacent side 12 by hypotenuse value 13. So answer 12 by 13. So answer 12 by 13. So answer 12 by 13 B correct answer. 21 question answer B. Question number 22. If tan theta equal to 1, then find the value of theta. If tan theta equal to 1, then find the value of theta. This question, tan theta value 1. So, degree value equal to degree value. So, here tan theta 1, tan theta equal to 1, angle 45 degree. So 45 degree is correct answer. So B answer correct answer. Question number 23. A ladder land against a wall making an angle of 60 degree with ground. If the foot of the ladder is 5 meter away from the wall, calculate the length of the ladder. A ladder lands against a wall making an angle of 16 degree with the ground. If the foot of the ladder is 5 meter away from the wall, calculate the length of ladder. Ladder length what value asking. So this question answer 10 meter. This question solve here. Hypotenuse equal to ladder, opposite side equal to wall, the adjacent side equal to ground. So this question, cos theta formula adjacent side by hypotenuse. So what will you find is hypotenuse. This value is sufficient. So cos theta adjacent side by hypotenuse. But hypotenuse value is not here. So cos theta value 60 degree. Adjacent side value 5. By hypotenuse value not required. So this is x. Cos theta 60 degree value is cos theta 60 degree. Here cos theta 60 degree. Cos theta 60 degree value 1/2. So cos theta 60 degree 1/2. This submitted cos theta 60 degree is 1/2. So equal to 5/6. Cross multiply x into 1, 2 into 5. So x equal to 2 into 5 equal to 10. So x equal to 10 meter. So answer x equal to 10 meter. So this question answer 10 meter C correct answer. Question number 24. From a point B on the level ground, the angle of elevation of the top tower is 30 degree. If the tower is 100 meter height, the distance of the point from the foot of the tower is dash. from a point B on the level ground, the angle of elevation of the tower, top tower is 30 degree. If the tower is 100 m high, the distance of point B from the foot of the tower is dash. This question answer 173 meter. Solve here. So right angle triangle, tower opposite side, hypotenuse. This is adjacent side. So here, this question formula tan theta equal to opposite side by adjacent side. This question formula. So asking adjacent side. Asking this side value, adjacent side value here, this x value. So formula is tan theta equal to opposite side by adjacent side. Tan theta, theta 30 degree, here 30 degree, equal to opposite side 100 by adjacent side x value. So find the x value, this solve this method. So tan 30 degree, tan 30 degree value, tan 30 degree value 1 by root 3 equal to 100 by x. So cross multiply 1 into x equal to 100 into root 3. So root 3 value equal to 1.7321 root 3 value. So x equal to 100 into 1.732. So 100 multiply is, see this dot 2 number here. So 173.21. So x value equal to 173 meter. This question answer 173 meter. So answer C, correct answer. Last question, question number 25. Calculate the taper angle from the given data. Large diameter equal to 50 mm, smaller diameter equal to 30 mm, length of the taper equal to 80 mm. So taper angle, calculate the taper angle. So find the taper angle. This question solve this here. So taper image, larger dia, small dia, length. So formula tan theta equal to this formula, tan theta equal to d by 2l. So d minus t by 2l value submitted here. So large dia 50 minus small dia 30 by 2 into L value 80. So this can be cross multiply. So 50 minus 30 equal to 20, 2 into 80 equal to 160. So this 0, this will cancel, 2 by 6. So half of value, 2 half value 1, 60 half value 8. This divide 1 divide 8. So 0 0 4 8 8 2 0 2 8 16 by 4 0 5 8 40. So answer 0.125. So 0.125 value, this 0.124. Next value 6, so 2, 1 to 5, you take value, 0.125 take value. So 0.1246 value, so 6, 5 more than 6, so 4 plus 1, 5. So this value 7 degree, so natural tan. This 0.125 value 7 degree. So 7 degree correct answer. So this question answer 7 degree B a correct answer. This question paper is used to all fitter or machinist or turner trade. Thanks to all.